Well, it's time to revisit the third episode and the final episode that ever got made. Oh, yeah. News will spread fast, right? You want to hear the praise, don't you? Anything wrong with that? You're such a cutie. Am I? Oh, don't worry. Cute isn't what I'm going for, Nick, guys, so stop blushing. Hey, it's not like that. Let's go, Prince. I also wonder how Virgil's doing. Yes, the unlikely date. Okay, first things first. We want to switch just the that, and we start off with no money. Joy. That's absolutely annoying. I mean, it makes sense. We don't get to carry money over from the previous episode. Could they at least give me some money for killing Barney? Came back alive. Better the queen all. Don't you mean tell the queen all about it? I'll just listen as always. Jeez. Like, that line's messed up so bad. Queen's room is in here. I know, as much as you want to go in and steal her panties, you can't. Sorry. Why? Because you guys already stole them all? You made it back. Does this mean? Sorry, we couldn't really talk with the big dino, but he's been defeated. Your kingdom is safe. I see. Thank you so much, Union and Ophina. Don't think of paying me. I had to do it once I heard some stupid monster was saying it was a god. Yeah, it's just a big dinosaur. Looked like I've seen him somewhere before, like on TV or something. Oh, now we're getting meta, huh? None of that matters now. What matters is that we're all safe. You and I was talking to your advisor, and we have much to discuss. You really didn't have to do that for me, Virgil. Nani? Just a little shy, that's all. Yep, should've let you tell her yourself. What the bleep, Virgil? I agree, I would've rather heard it from you. But, do you now? I mean, we just met. Yes, beautiful grandbabies, here we come. What was that, Penguin? Me? I didn't say nothing. Ever. Wait, so we, I don't know much about you. Yeah, we'll have all our lives to know each other. No backman out of commitment now, Yoon. Like, we're not even at the wedding chapel yet, man. No wonder you held out. You wanted to marry the princess. Nice. Hey, I wanted to help for the sake of helping. You tricked me or something like that, Virgil. Sounds like the two of you should go out on a date before you think of a marriage. Yes, I don't know what came over me. I've never been on a date before. I know a good place, but first let me get changed to something a little less formal, right? You got me into, Virgil. Should you? Now, Prince, don't go peeking at Sona while she changes, right? Peeking is okay if it helps you like her. Hey, I would never. Huh, do we? Do we look funny? And is she really going? Great, so maybe we'll meet again, Prince. Just call me Yoon. Next time we meet, you might not even be a prince. That's assuming we'll meet in a while. I think it's gonna be much sooner than she's letting on. Oh, alone, huh? Hey, you're my advisor. You should be able to come. As your advisor, I say it's best if I don't. Trust me. Anyway, see you, lover boy. And moments there, Sona had come from her room wearing a less formal dress. Yep, called it. Thanks, Yoon. I'll meet you at our park. I'm sure you've seen it. You mean the one with the impassable plants? That's not a particularly great place. There's lots of people there feeding the birds, man, that we can't see. The forest beyond. But there's no path over there. Ah, cutscene magic. And what else could I do? Like, I'm broke. It's not like I can go to the town shop or something and start buying stuff. Like, we literally have zero gold to our name right now. I don't even have any items beyond my equipment. Oh, I don't even know what that's... Yeah, like, these are meant to be, like, notes for the story, I guess. Actually, I was giving you a chance to run if you felt pressured. And I got my pride as a man. I can't just run like that. Follows the princess, but... Alright, someone was following them. A lot more than one. Oh, this is important, huh? Inside the forest. Wow, look at that waterfall. I don't know if it's really that impressive. When I was a girl, I came here all the time to get away from all the formal stuff of being a princess. Wish where I was from had stuff like this. It's kind of just a mud hole. You know, all your subjects and guards can move in here if you become my king. It'd be nice for them. Most of them just complain because of where they live. What do you expect? They live in barrels! You gotta worry about Mario bringing in the hammer, man. Sorry for what? Shouldn't pressure you. Don't become a king unless it's with the princess you love. It really isn't right when you aren't even happy. Oh, it does, huh? Find them we did. Who's there? Quiet, beautiful one. We only need the princely one. Sounds like they made it here. Drat. I'll need to help soon. Need me for what? We're busy right now. Our job isn't to talky twinly twin. And time to kill the princely prince. Nani? Kill? Yoon, watch out! Looks like you need my help. Glad you're here, Ophina. Hey, wait, you've been spying on us? Now's not the time for that. We need to take care of these two first. I love how she's laying on the ground like she's dead. Okay. That's too expensive. Okay. White Blade. Honestly, we're probably gonna have to spare as much as we can. Because these guys take forever to die. Trust me. So, slow and steady wins the race. Plus, they like to spam status, so, you know, it's annoying. So we gotta let the prince keep, you know, MP on hand for healing. Okay. And fix him up. We already spent enough on that one laser, man. Gosh darn it. I'm gonna have to use the fix them up just because they spammed on her. That sucks. But I can't afford for her to go down because I don't have a revive item. Gosh darn it. Are you trying to just piss me off right now? Would you guys just focus on, you know, more than one character? Well, that'll leave me with, 6 heals. Okay, got one down, finally. That should make the other one go down much faster. Just because, you know, he can't spread as much damage. Okay, I'll heal her just to get her back up to max. Maybe a bit of a waste, but screw it. I guess we're gonna be fighting a lot of Disney characters in this one. And spam the basic attack. And yeah, you definitely want to set things to wait mode, just to make things more manageable. I hate active mode. Though I suppose that's just me. I know a lot of other people love the active time battle system, but I will always hate it. Like, who wants to make rush decisions while flipping through a menu? That will always be my take. The last thing I want to do is have to rush, you know, picking an option. Well, the fact these bosses are immune to status conditions is annoying. At least tell me they'll give me some money after we kill them. because we're definitely going to be in need of some, you know, healing afterwards. Unless the game gives it to us for free at the castle. Which it doesn't. Probably. You saw that worked last time. Oh, 2,000 gold. Sweet. Damn, Tweedle assassins came here after all. What are those Tweedle whatever's just trying to kill me over? You knew they might be here? Tell you about who sent them in here. Destiny, Prince. Destiny? Let's go to a place with more people. The park will do fine. Yeah, why are people trying to kill me? And why are we going to a public place to discuss this? So what's up? I'm not supposed to tell you this, but I think you should know. Why do those guys want to kill Yoon? I don't even know how to begin. Then don't. Who's there? Bello? Nice to see you again, Ophina. Pretty as ever. Heed those words to yourself, traitor. Glad to see you're fierce as ever. Who is that? Who would? See, Prince Yoon. Looks like my assassins didn't get the job done. You sent those things, they tried to kill me. Yeah, he just said they were assassins. What do you think they were gonna try and do? Jeez. Get the bleep out of here, Bello. Oh, come on, Ophina. It's been a while since we've seen each other. And it's been too soon. Yep, but don't worry about it. And what will you do about it, little prince? I'm not little. You want me to prove it? And you shouldn't make a woman feel bad like that. Woman? She's no woman, she's a warrior. Huh. Brutal. Just shut up, Bello. Whether or not she's still a woman, so back off. And what are you gonna do about it? This is just a reunion, I'll be needing that princess there. No way are you laying a hand on her. Comes in and thinks he can run the place. Let's take him out, Yoon. Definitely. Have you now. I assume we're gonna get one-shotted. Okay. Yeah, figures. That's not even that much more devastating. Gosh darn it. We fight people in one-on-one fights, but we can't take advantage of our assassinations on these bosses. You wanna, you know, just drop your instant win move or something? Because I assume he successfully kidnaps the princess, I mean, come on. Man, that hurt. Come on. Just do it. End it, man. What's the point of dragging this out? This is also annoying, as we just went from one boss fight into another. Without being able to save. Even though I know I'm pretty sure we gotta lose this one, I think we gotta last long enough to get him to get serious. Ugh, come on. And, gosh darn, am I getting tired of all this music choices. They just aren't appropriate sometimes for these fights at all. Like, does this really fit the mood or atmosphere of what's going on? Okay, White Blade. Come on. Just use your insta win. Seriously. I'm getting tired of this because we're basically running out of attacks here at this point. Like, I can't heal anymore at this point. Or use her ultimate move, like, we're done, you know, effectively. Just end it. Come on. Ugh. Like, he should just have an instant win spell if he can't win this fight. You know, that's just the way it should go. I don't care for this slow, long, drawn-out process. And if this is supposed to be a winnable fight, it's not set up very well. What is he? Looks like you're mine now, princess. Ugh. I'm exhausted. If anyway, with their last amount of strength brought you into the inn. So yeah, fighting is pointless. Ugh. Well, we're gonna have to try and, you know, go rescue her, obviously. What other choice do we have? Yes, the world of living. Hey, wait, don't tell me that bell guy took the princess away. Okay, then we won't tell you. So she was taken away. That does it. We just gotta get her back. That's the spirit. Can't let this get in the way of beautiful grandbabies. It's a good thing he forgot about the fact I knew stuff. Or maybe. Oh well. No, I'm coming along too. Oh, a few good bashings anyway. Yeah, but how are we supposed to take him down with just the two of us, you know, when he beat us at, you know, our best already, unless we're gonna get some items somewhere. Oh, you don't, huh? Guess we'll have to put that to the test. It's only a joke. Try to keep your cool, you flightless bird. Let's head west to the port town. And how do you know this? Flew away. If he can fly, though, I wonder why he needs a boat. That's a challenge from him. He's always playful like that. It is not accept. There's no way I would let anyone get away with this. Yeah, use the prince. You're stuck with it. Oh, yeah, I know, right? Prince Yuno's advisor Virgil and their newfound friend Athena are about to have quite the quest on their hands. Are we? As I see it, the only thing we're gonna really do is buy some items. Yep, restores 200 MP. Provides a dead character 25% HP, but honestly, if we can avoid death by just using, you know, healing. I don't know why you'd really want anything else. Like, revive is only useful if you lose a character. We can try and prevent that, obviously. I suppose someone called that reckless spending right there. And the fight's on. Oh yeah, great name. Yep, 20 gold, why not? And no, can't go that way. I don't even know what that's for. Okay. At least these enemies are easier to deal with now that we have two characters. Now what? The game got deselected for some reason, stupid computer. I hate when it does that. And gosh darn it, this soundtrack just doesn't fit this battle, man. Ugh. I know I keep going on about it, but it feels more like something I'd hear in Dave Mira's, you know, BMX freestyle or whatever, or Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. This does not sound like the soundtrack of an RPG. Okay, got everything with the bum cat in one hit. I just want to get to the boat. Yeah, I know, I can just run away, but screw that. Let's just kill him. though the rewards really don't feel like they're worth it. Yep. Goldilocks. Yep, truly clever. What did he do? Blow himself up? Okay. I assume that takes us to the boat. Okay. 50G, huh? What about you, man? Looks funny, does he? Well, we can't sell the monster tokens, because those are for the limited post-game content. This shop looks so disappointing. And HP increases are now only 20,000. Okay. They're still too expensive to be worth it. You'd never get that kind of money in a reasonable amount of time. I mean, I think there's an enemy that gives you a ton of money for defeating them, but they're rare. Okay. Do you? What's so great about the port? Are you now? Amazing. What about you? A sea bear? I guess I can fight the sea bear. Don't know if it's a good idea, but I guess we'll take it on. Hopefully, you know, we'll get some decent money for this. Okay, White Blade. Come on. Just go down already. Core laser. Yeah, we gotta keep spamming skills, because this bear is tough. So, like, can I farm the bear? That'd be convenient. Maybe. Okay. This song is really damn annoying. Like, I hate this song. Ugh. Like, take it away. 300 gold, huh? So we can fight the sea bear as much as we want for 300 gold, okay. Fight the sea bunny, I guess. Let's see how dangerous it is. Core laser. Well, about as dangerous as the sea bear is, I guess. That's not saying much. And, but the song's back. Jeez. Okay. We finally find an enemy I can actually poison. Or sleep. What's the point of these stat skills? They never seem to work on anything we fight anyway. Like, you're either one-shotting enemies, or you're spending way too much time on them. So it's also worth 300 gold. And it takes less time to defeat than apparently the sea bear does. Okay. At least it felt like it took less attacks. So we could use those fights to... Well, not level up, to get enough money to maybe buy some, you know, potions and stuff. I don't think that's really necessary. I mean, I could buy a res, I guess, to be on the safe side, but screw it. I'm a bit scared to try my luck at fishing now. Just leave the man alone. I mean, we already can guess what happens if we fight the CL. Yeah, like, it's just not worth it. We already know it's going to be a minor boss fight, effectively. Do I now? So you did take this ship. Please, sir, you need to get on the ship in order to save the princess. I really look familiar, I see. She was the princess. Yeah, so it's finally get to the ship. Then you need a pass. Just hear that the princess is being stolen. We need a freaking pass? Sorry, sir, you have to pass or else you can't get on. Rules are rules. Even if it's involving stopping a kidnapping. We don't accept the power of the police here at the port. Did you just call me sir? You look like a warrior, and warriors aren't women. Why do people have to be so stupid in this universe? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm Prince. We need to get a damn pass. Let's hurry up and get one from the pass shop. She's sure. Now, we can't waste any time. The boat leaves soon. This guy's making me feel retarded. Stupidity is contagious, man. Like, ugly. Learn that from SpongeBob. Shove it in his face. I figured you want to shove it up his you-know-what. And where's this pass shop at? Is it this here with the plank on it? Looks stupid. Really? That may have skill for a pass. Should we? Not the face! I don't know his name, but he was a doctor. He bought all the passes, like hundreds of them. Why? I know, right? Time to pay the doctor another visit, and that's what I was afraid of. You don't. Well, that'll do it for this episode. Next time, I guess we'll go pay the doctor a visit and get a pass. Gosh darn it.